The Israeli Defense Force, known as the IDF, has since its beginning 67 years ago been manned by Jewish Israeli citizens, starting at the age 18. Young men and women enter the military and serve on active duty for 2 years and are then in active reserve duty until they are age 49. This has been a necessity for Israel's defense system since the day she was refounded in 1948. Arab Israeli citizens have had the option to serve, and this includes Israeli Arab Christians. A new observation has been noticed by the IDF concerning a growing number of Israeli Arab Christians joining the IDF. This year, the IDF expects the number to double. This trend reflects the common ideals between Israeli Jews and Christians.